Danny, go mess around with the workbench. I promise I won't tell anyone.
A good horse.
Whoa now.
On my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Gonzalez.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I did the first protests against Castillo. While Paolo mobilized the dissidents, we lost contact. intact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt.
Eyes open, honey.
Again.
cerca.
Hey,
Conjita.
I hear there's a shipping manifest at the smuggling port that's worth checking out. A lot of goods run through there.
Stay strong. Watch it.
Help me out. Gracias.
Thank you. De nada.
Barely made it out.
You're my hero. This is the fort. Looks like no one's been here for 100 years.
Hey! Maximas Matanzas? Talia?
A squatter. Looks like you were in the wrong place at the wrong time. This fort is maybe they left a note. They wanted others to follow.
Clara, Maximas Matanzas was definitely at the fort. There's signs of a gunfight and shit thrown everywhere.
That sounds like them. Can you pick up their trail?
Si. They won't be hard to track.
That's what I'm worried about. Rapido, Dani.
Hope Talia and Paolo made it out. Pinga. So much vinyl.
Gracias, mi socio.
No hay problema.
Thank you. Ameno, po. Coño, how much junk did they bring? Roasted flamingo. At least they had time to stop for food. I know that song. Cojones, I'm not the first to find them. Got to be careful here. Inga, Inga. Hope I'm not too late, officer. Have to be careful. Clara, I think I found Maximas Matanza's hiding spot. But Castillo's soldiers got here first. Looks like they're having some fun before they call for backup.
You know what to do, Danny. Whatever it takes.
Papo, go!
Thank you. I should check it out.
American weapons. Shit. Libertad could use those. Should check it out. Juan, got a lead on a weapon shipment. American. Interested?
Interested? Daddy, I'm having a hands-free orgasm in this church. Call me when you find them.
Gross. Yeah, okay.
Más suave este turno no puede ser. Esta noche tengo un cuadro.
¿Qué?
Hey, untie me, por favor.
Órale. Now can you get these assholes out of here?
What are you doing?
I am being a lookout.
The last of them.
Or what, carajo? Ah, ding!
You must be Talia.
Move.
What the fuck?
Hey, you think I could keep this? No? Yes? Hey, man! You just saved Maximus Matanzas, the most blessed motherfucking group in Yara! Well, I would have done it myself personally, but you know, I couldn't stop crying.
Get out of my way.
I'm Bicho, man! I'm from Mexico!
Get me the fuck out of here.
I know you can hear me.
If I let you out, you're gonna behave?
Mi amor.
Fuck, Natalia!
Oh, I thought you wanted to hide like a pussy-ass bitch.
You want to die before we get to America?
Oh, big man, Paolo. So a real man takes care of his chica by hiding her in a stank-ass swamp.
Fucking puta.
Coño.
Oh, that's just foreplay.
Okay, okay. You guys ever heard of Libertad? Clara Garcia sent me...
Shh. We were Libertad before Libertad. Who do you think dragged Clara to her first protest when she wanted to live in a fucking library?
I don't care.
Clara knows her boring-ass speeches won't convince Yarns to join Libertad. She needs her voice.
Don't worry. Talia's full of shit and so are you.
Welcome to Camp Maximus.
They're animals.
Everybody! Soldados are gone! Come on out!